हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज फिर से हमारे साथ क्रिस गेथिन है जो हमारे साथ बात करेंगे कि कितना जरूरी है हेल्दी रहना, कितना जरूरी है हमें सेल्फिश होना, हमें अपनी हेल्थ और अपने न्यूट्रिशन के बारे में सोचना। क्योंकि अगर आप हेल्दी हैं, आप फिट हैं, तभी आप कुछ अच्छा सोसाइटी के लिए कर सकते हैं, कुछ अच्छा अपनी फैमिली के लिए कर सकते हैं। एंड यू कैन अचीव योर ड्रीम्स ओनली इफ यू आर हेल्दी। आजकल के टाइम पे एक एक ट्रेंड आया है, एक क्रेज आया है, जिसे पीयर प्रेशर भी बोल सकते हैं, या बोल सकते हैं कि हम ग्रो कर रहे हैं, वेस्टर्नाइज हो रहे हैं, हम दुनिया के साथ चलना चाहते हैं। देयर इज इंक्रीज्ड कल्चर ऑफ डूइंग लेट नाइट पार्टीज, एल्कोहल कंजम्पशन, हुक्का और स्मोकिंग का। आज हम क्रिस से जानना चाहेंगे कि एल्कोहल कंजम्पशन का, हुक्का का, स्मोकिंग का और लेट नाइट पार्टीज का क्या हेल्थ पे कुछ असर होता है। Are we genuinely need to do all these things, and why the present generation is getting addicted to all these things? What exactly it does in our body, and how we can get rid of all these bad habits by making little changes in our routine and in our lifestyle, so that we can get the same kick जो आपको हुक्का पीने से या अल्कोहल पीने से एक एड्रेनलिन रश या एंडोर्फिन रश आपकी बॉडी में होता है, आपको अच्छा लगता है। हम ऐसा क्या कर सकते हैं कि सेम प्लेजर, सेम जॉय आपको रहे लेकिन आपकी हेल्थ भी खराब नहीं हो। सो क्रिस, आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू नो दैट हाउ एल्कोहल, टोबैको, बीट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सिगरेट और हुक्का, कैन अफेक्ट आवर हेल्थ एंड ऑल्सो व्हाट वी कैन डू टू गेट ओवर दिस।
ओके, ऑलराइट, वेल स्टार्ट विद अल्कोहल। ओके, so a lot of people, especially in India, they'll drink liquor like whiskey or something like that, and that's a lot of alcohol in a condensed form. It's very easy to consume. That puts your kidneys under a huge amount of stress, and obviously we need our kidneys, you know. If you lose one, you've only got one left. And I see a lot of people that have major health conditions because that accumulative effect of having a liquor over a year's time. So you're talking about what steps that you can make. Maybe swap that for the odd glass of red wine, because at least with the red wine, it's going to be lower in sugar, it's going to be lower in alcohol, especially when you consider the volume, and it has health benefits such as your resveratrol, your antioxidants that come from the grape skin. So you're going to have some benefits there. So maybe that is the way that you wean yourself off the liquor. When it comes to cigarettes, unfortunately, when I was in the UK last week, I met with two people that I'd known for many years, but I don't visit Wales that often. Two of them have now got emphysema because of smoking over that many years. And guess what? As soon as the doctors diagnosed them with emphysema, even though they tried giving up smoking so many times in their life, they gave up smoking. So it goes to show you do have the power to give up smoking. Just don't allow a doctor to diagnose you with a severe life-threatening issue in order to give up. You can do it. You have the power. There's one of my clients that used to smoke, so this is what I used to do. I'm not saying it works for everyone, but I got them to save up every cigarette butt and put it in a jar. And every time they wanted to smoke, they had to smell those cigarette butts, smell horrible, in the jar. And wherever they used to smoke, let's say they would smoke in the office, they had to stand outside the office. If they used to smoke when they're driving the car, they had to stop the car and stand outside of the car and smoke to get them out of their usual regularity and their routine.
Okay, so do you think that tobacco has some ill effects on the body?
Huge, you know, it asphyxiates. It asphyxiates the oxygen in your body. Basically, it is slowly strangling you to death. There is not one single health benefit other than it's a cancer stick. Every time that you smoke, you are nullifying your immune system and giving you a higher chance of cancer. You know, there's no doubt about it.
And what about hookah?
Hookah. Well, if there's tobacco in hookah, you're going to have the same effects. May taste a little better if you have different flavors that you can add to it, but if there's tobacco there, it still has the same effect.
Okay, great. Thank you. आज क्रिस से हमने जाना कि क्यों जरूरी है कि हम लोग ये टबैको और अल्कोहल एडिक्शन से बाहर निकलें, और क्रिस ने हमारे साथ टिप्स भी शेयर करे जिसे हम लोग अपनी लाइफ में लाएंगे तो धीरे धीरे शायद हम इस एडिक्शन से बाहर निकल सकते हैं। थैंक यू। आगे भी हम लोग इस तरीके के कुछ वीडियोज अपने चैनल पर शेयर करते रहेंगे। थैंक्स।